American TV personality and model Padma Lakshmi, after 32 years, reveals that she was raped at the age of 16. In a wake of recent accusations of sexual assault against the US Supreme Court nominee Brett, Padma Lakshmi has written an opinion piece in the New York Times and has revealed why she remained silent for such a long time. And in an OPD, the actress has revealed that she was just 7 years when she was assaulted and was raped at the age of 16. The American model, who is the former wife of noted author Salman Rushdie, narrated the whole incident, saying how she was sexually assaulted by her boyfriend just a few months after being into the relationship. She recalled the whole incident in write-up. "When we went out, he would park the car and come in and sit on our couch and talk to my mother." While she further went on to reveal that some 3 decades ago on New Year's Eve, she fell asleep at her boyfriend's house and that's when he raped her. "The next thing I remember is waking up to a very sharp stab in pain, knife blade between my legs. He was on top of me," the star wrote. "I asked, 'What are you doing?' He said, 'It will only hurt for a while.'" And Lakshmi opened up about the incident and was not sure if it was rape or it was intimacy, but emotionally I still was virgin, she noted. We would like to add on that Padma Lakshmi further went on to narrate the ordeal and revealed the reason what made her remain silent for years, and the model did not even share the whole incidents with her mother when such things happened to her at the age of 7. Model shared another incident about how a relative of her stepfather tried to touch her inappropriately, but when she was revealed the same to her mother, the author actor was immediately sent to India for a year to live with her grandparents. "The lesson was, if you speak up, you will be cast out," the star said in the opinion piece. She concluded, "I have nothing to gain by talking about this, but we all have a lot to lose if we put a time limit on telling the truth about sexual assault. And if we hold on to the codes of silence that for generations have allowed men to hurt women with impunity." What do you have to say about this? Let us know below in the comment section. For more updates, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Next & What.